An El Paso man is in jail accused of indecency with a child. According to El Paso County Sheriff's Office, 31-year-old Michael Lucero was arrested at 5900 block of Deer Avenue. He was booked into the El Paso County Jail under a $100,000 bond for felony charges of indecency with child, sexual contact, and attempt to commit aggravated sexual assault on a child.